The Peacock and the Crane.
Once, there was a beautiful peacock in the woods. "Wow, peacock, your feathers are so beautiful," said the cuckoo. "Colorful and shiny too. Are they gorgeous?" asked the peacock to his friends. "Yes, they are. I wish I could have colorful feathers just like you," said the sparrow. "Only I, the peacock, can have those beautiful feathers. Don't even dream about them," the peacock said in pride. "Ha! What a show off!" cried the crow. The peacock went to the riverside for some water when he suddenly saw a strange but beautiful bird. "Who is that? A long neck and a cool legs. It looks quite elegant, but I don't like the feathers though," thought the peacock to himself. The peacock thought of starting a conversation with a strange-looking bird and soon went near her. The peacock said, "Hi, who are you? I have never seen you around." To this, the strange bird said, "I am a crane." The peacock introduced himself to the crane and started to show off. "I am a peacock. I have feathers that are shiny and gorgeous." The crane immediately understood what the peacock was trying to do. "All right, they look good," said the crane, and she walked along the river. The arrogant peacock was now becoming very furious of crane's behavior, spread his colorful feathers. "Look at these colors of the rainbow in my feathers. What's wrong with yours? They look gray and dusty," said the peacock. "Yes, you're very beautiful, but I don't envy you at all," replied the crane. "What? Don't lie. How could you not envy these beautiful feathers?" asked the peacock angrily. "I can fly up into the sky with my wings. I travel around the world and go wherever I want," said the crane happily. "What can you do with those feathers? Grooming and showing off. What else can you do? It seems you look good in the outside, but no inside," she asked the peacock. The peacock felt so ashamed that he folded his feathers.